Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Oh.
Watch yourself, Crane.
She's a little screwed. You don't get to loot them. Ah, some of these zombies are like way too tough. Shouldn't take 50,000 hits and kicks to kill them. Making it a damn game. Medkits too. It was like every female wearing a bikini top. Or a bra, I should say. I am screwed. I'm gonna die. Weapons are all garbage. They shouldn't be that tough, my god. Whatever's inside, I can't even get to this. How am I supposed to get in there? Kits or something to make a med kit. Oh my god. Oh, so I had to clear them?
Oh man, I think it's too late for this guy.
Shit. Alright. Finish it. Just don't let him suffer.
Unfortunately, it's gonna have to take the pills.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Turn the power on to the safe zone. Oh, no. surprised this weapon just hasn't, like, split in two. Oh my god. Where is... Please stop the power things inside that little house. Oh, thank god.
Ah, shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
What's that saying? Get onto the building's roof and contact Jerry. Alright. Oh wait, this is stuff I have? So let's see. There's one. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Should have known about this 3.5 hours ago. I probably would have killed these people sooner. I might as well put away the broken crap. That works. Oh, get on the roof. Oh, so I can't even get on this roof? Are you people kidding? Safe zone? Alcohol. Oi. There's alcohol in here. Use. Is batteries. Okay, always use batteries, but can't look for some alcohol. That'll be so good. Oh, cripes. Okay. Pick a lock, move the pin left, and rotate the screwdriver with the right to turn the lock. If the pin begins to vibrate, it might break. Don't force it. Let's circle continue. Okay, so now I gotta use full-out skills. Coffee? Yeah, I'm surprised it was. It was the easiest part of the game so far. You can craft a new item. What can I craft? Lockpicks? That thing needs a lot of stuff. Yay. I use the skill. Okay. So what, I gotta raise this up first? Maybe? Don't believe me, in a perfect world, I would love to construct a medkit. Up. Right. No, that's not gonna work. Oops. Back up. Thank you.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up on a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results.
Oh, thank
but if
you.
He does, thank we want to see it.
Thank you for stopping
Jade,
by.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. Mm-hmm. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it.
Oh my god, no. Do I have to go back down there?
The infected are all over the street.
Yeah.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
Yeah.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you?
No.
Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Well, I guess I got more. Look, firecrackers. Yay, fun! Alright, that stunk. Oh! There are you? Oh my god.
All done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay.
Should I just sit up on the roof and cry now? Oh crap. Oh, that's bad. Oh, I think I just broke my leg. Shoot. This fool said they can't climb. Oops. Oh, that's great. Keep dropping money. I don't need money. Oh my God. Thank you for following me, Toxic Snipe. I'm standing on the spot, what the hell? Oh, good God.
Quite a contraption you got here.
Jesus. 3 times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Oh, God. I am not going to survive.